Today, I will be showing you an experiment about how does light travel in a straight line. For this experiment, all you need is a torchlight or a candle, 3 old CDs, 6 clips, and 1 thread. So first, take the CD, take one clip, and put it right in the bottom of the CD. Take the next clip and put it in the other side. Like this. You need to do the same for the rest of the CDs. After you do this for all the three CDs, you need to place them in a straight line. So you need to make sure that the clip stands properly. You need to keep the hole right in the middle of the thread. Using the torchlight, you need to show right in this hole, like this. As you can see that the light travels from this hole to this hole and from that hole to that hole. Now, if I place this over here, you can see that the light doesn't travel to the third CD. You might think that the light can travel like this and come there, but as light travels in a straight line, it won't happen. Thank you.